everybody wears the Mitsnefet.
You wouldn't wear it in a tank.
Because it would be an entanglement hazard.
And rear line soldiers wouldn't necessarily wear them.
But it's a useful tool to break up the outline of your head, especially during urban fighting.